Alright, this is something I got a while ago. But I'll make a video of it. So, was interested in human-powered electricity. This is the US government's version. Thinks this is one of their attempts at it. Let me slide that out. Crazy sliding action out there. So, there we go. There's a cable for it. Pretty darn mint, right? This is really hard to find. This is for a radio that I was interested in getting a hold of. They're very hard to get a hold of. Let me show you something. See in there? That's not brass. Hint, hint. So anyway, this is to plug in to a radio of a certain type that I've been trying to get a hold of, but several thousand dollars. Anyway, you know, all you ham experts will know what I'm talking about. You're military radio experts. I kind of want to see the pinout on this real quick. We'll do this one. It's easy peasy. Right. So, what was the idea of this thing? Well, it would power the radio I'm talking about. And there's an application that's hard to find documentation for, but there was a Army Corps engineer's portable nuke. Be used for detonating things like bridges and dams and stuff like that. And this unit could also be used to power up the must have some capacitors in it or something to initiate the detonation. So that's another So that's the two purposes I've found for this unit. obviously, I want the radio. I'm not really interested in the other one. And those have probably been gone away with the start agreements, but yeah, so I'd show that off. I also have a couple other versions of crank power generators. I might show those off too if there's interest. But I think this is one of the more desirable ones though. So basically you sit on that seat and then start moving those generator. Hand cranks, right? Yeah, so there you go. I need to get the manual for this, so I'm missing that. And that's in, deep in the bowels of the case there. Alright, that's enough for this.